This is exam room 2. Here we have 3 patients who are ill. Listen to the heart sounds for each condition.
Heart attack. This medical drama shows you the onset of heart attack due to angina pectoris or acute myocardial infarction. Can you point out what leads this miserable hero to his final moment of life? One snowing night in cold winter, a business worker, 60 years old with metabolic syndrome, is on his way home after he enjoyed eating and drinking at the tavern. He came outside quickly and climbed the stairs with his cigarette in his mouth and with a heavy suitcase in one hand. At that moment, his heart attack had just happened. I'm sure you notice that there are scattered so many risks for ischemic heart disease around him. Heart attack begins suddenly, but mostly starts slowly. Here we show you the warning signs for anticipated ischemic heart attack. In the center of your chest, you feel chest discomfort for more than a few minutes, sometimes repeatedly. It can be chest oppression, squeezing, or pain. Discomfort or pain in the other parts of the upper body is frequently seen. Arms, neck, jaws, or epigastria. Other signs include shortening of breath, cold sweat, nausea, and lightheadedness are noted as collateral symptoms. Do not miss your heart attack warning signs, and you will need immediate medical attention. Call 911. Minutes matter.